When Representative Evans and I introduced this resolution in May, we had no idea how it would resonate with us today. Hurricanes Harvey and Hurricane Irma marked the first time two Atlantic Category 4 hurricanes made landfall during the same year. The economic cost of these hurricanes could cost the United States economy $290 billion. But more importantly, Mr. Speaker, it cost many of our fellow human beings their lives. According to recent weather models, Hurricane Jose could be a potential threat for the East Coast, and although it would take a few days to be certain, we must make sure that our Commonwealth and our residents have the resource and knowledge they need to remain safe. It starts with making a plan and becoming educated on how to best respond to emergencies. Thank you again, Mr. Speaker. Thank you to my colleagues. Thank you to Rep. Hill Evans for their support of House Resolution 448. And Mr. Speaker, if you don't mind at this time, if we can just have a moment of silence for those folks in Houston, those folks in Florida who have been devastated by these hurricanes.
Yes, sir. I ask at this time that all members rise in a moment of silence. Thank you, members.